Champlin came from the USA to race at EOS in Germany and won two-wheel drive with Schumacher in second place, Kairup associated in third place with Meyer S-Works. Reinhard Isomatics will try to win. He's just behind Coelho for now at the Snowbirds USA in Touring Modified category. Daniel Kobevic goes LRP Racing Team. Romani testing and racing in Italy with TLR. Simeonato in Italy with his HP Racing machines. Krag in the UK goes Hot Race tires. Berten continues testing with a Draghi this time, Corsatec Electronics. More testing in Italy, Jelassi tuned with Gandin at Leno Track. Very nice.